I have to ask you, like or not, the Philadelphia Eagles.
Well, I don't like what has happened to them because it was an odd way that they approached the offseason. They were probably too many times they looked at players like a Jason Peters or a Darren Sproles, two guys who are great pros, maybe one in the Hall of Fame, maybe another one's going to at least, you know, be one of those guys considered. And they were both hurt during that run, and they brought them both back, and they brought some other guys back, and they were a little too loyal, I think. And I think it ended up costing them, and teams don't want to see that. Even to some of the guys who helped them win the Super Bowl, they don't want to see that. And I don't think there was the proper amount of turnover of the roster. It's tough to do when you win, and I think they felt an obligation to those guys to say, we won it last year, and you weren't part of it, and brought them back. And they've sort of gotten let down by them. There's a lot of reasons why they've been down that way. But I think their roster needs a shot, and I think it'll have to come next offseason.
I'm sorry, I think something's wrong with your mic because you said something. Did you just say Darren Sproles is a potential Pro Football Hall of Famer?
No. I think Darren Sproles would be one of those guys that when you look at his total numbers are spectacular. Mm-hmm. When I say he's had a great NFL career, he's not going to be in the Hall of Fame, but he's been a great player.
Okay, but like the fact that you used Hall of Fame, okay, you can never call me a fanboy ever again.
Darren Sproles made most of his time in the Chargers and the Saints, and he's been good with the Eagles. Relax. Darren Sproles, one of the all-time great returners, special teams guy, great guy coming out of the backfield. Are you really hating on the little guy?
Bobby, he was Hill before Hill, right?
Yeah. Bobby, you hear a lot about, you know, teams sort of party their way out of the league. Not out of the league so much, but, you know, championship teams that celebrate maybe a little too hard. Does that happen?
It has to because, you know, but then again, you look at those franchises like New England. And it's just time and time again. And I think it starts not only maybe in the front office, but the leadership with veteran players. And I think if you get caught up in success, in glory, if you don't have great leadership on your teammates, it's tough to stay grounded.
Is that why you talk about needing roster turnover?
Yeah, but I don't think it was about the partying and all that kind of stuff. I think it was actual football reasons. The Eagles still have a young quarterback in Wentz, so the idea of still building around him going forward, and they technically could still make a run this year.
The playoffs?
Well, they've got to, at the time we're taping this, I don't know what happened at Saints game, that would have been a big upset, but they could make a run. They still have four games in the division, twice with the Redskins, so all that is still on the table. But in the NFC, they don't look like a contender.